we've got an office in which horrible power has been concentrated on one man. It goes back to what, remember what I was saying, what Lincoln said, 1847? It's immoral for one man to be able to take the United States to war. That's what's happened. And that's why, you know, I mean, again, I don't want to unsettle you, but I don't think this is a new idea for anyone here who is troubled by President Trump's character. If you're worried about the war power, and if you're worried about the, you know, enormous authority that's been vested in a president, then think very carefully about the character of the person who has that job.